tell Jeff the truth. I'm sure he'll understand.
I can fix it still. You just need to stall him for a little bit longer.
Guys, who is copying my toy box?
Jeff, wait. Don't jump to any conclusions. Let me explain. It's a crazy story. Really funny, actually. You see, I was going to the bathroom, and I heard a strange noise come from your room. So I ran in there, and there was this, raccoon. And he just came through your window, and he was gonna break your toy. He didn't say that or anything, but I could see it in his eyes. And then he just broke, and I said, no, bad boy. You put that back before Jeff finds out. But you know raccoons, they can't fix anything. They're not beavers. So I guess what I'm trying to say is, here you go. You're welcome. That's what happened, right, Sumo?
Mom, Clarence broke it. Clarence!
I can't stop myself! Jeff, I need help!
Did you even read the manual?
I just wanted to play with my friend. Who buys a toy and leaves it on a shelf? It's just cool!
Yeah, well, I never received it. No, I will not hold. It's my daughter's birthday, and if I don't get it tonight, someone's gonna pay. I will not hesitate to get my lawyers involved. Good. My daughter's birthday thanks you.
What's going on?
Don't sit over there. Robocord is down.